Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to go over the top 10 best YouTube channels for learning graphic design for free. And so I'm going to break this down into a few different sections. The best channels for graphic design tutorials and programs, the best channels for the business side of things when it comes to graphic design, the best ones for graphic design resources, and then a few Hindi and Urdu channels to help out my designer friends in India. All right, let's get started. Okay, so first are my favorite channels for graphic design tutorials and going over the programs. And the first one is Pixel and Bracket. I've been a huge fan of this channel for years. The guy who runs it, his name is Spencer Martin. He just has a very good way of explaining things so I can understand. And he knows a ton about the programs. Recently, he's been putting up a lot of WordPress videos. And so I'm definitely going to be checking those out because I've been wanting to get more into web design for quite a while now. Now, if you come over here to home, you'll notice that he's got a few different tutorial channels and he has them all split out by program. So you can actually, if you want to just learn Illustrator, you could go to his Illustrator channel. And one thing I really like about this channel too is some people just have a gift for explaining things so that pretty much anyone can understand them. And this guy definitely has that gift. So yeah, check out his channel for great tutorials. Number two is Helen Bradley. This YouTube channel, which is run by Helen Bradley, obviously, is just awesome. And there are two things that I love about her tutorial videos. One, she always gets straight to the point. There's very little unnecessary talking at the beginning, and that is huge for me because when I'm stuck and I don't know how to do something, I just want someone to tell me right away instead of having a long intro or anything like that. The second thing about her is she knows so much about the programs and she doesn't do any gatekeeping, meaning she shares pretty much everything she knows so that you can know too. And on top of that, she is just a very good teacher and she always goes through the process of how to do everything step by step and she's very easy to follow. Now, Helen is also on Skillshare, so if you have a membership over there, you're probably familiar with her. I think she's a top teacher on Skillshare too. Number three, Bring Your Own Laptop. This channel also has really great tutorials on Photoshop and Illustrator. It looks like Daniel, the guy who owns the channel, he's focusing more on web and video now, but if you scroll back through older videos, you'll be sure to find a ton of great Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign tutorials. Daniel is also on Skillshare and his courses over there really just are outstanding. So I have nothing but great things to say about this channel. Number four, Graphic Design with Elena. This channel, which is run by Elena Barishkina, I'm not sure if I'm saying that right, but hopefully I didn't mess it up too much, has a ton of tutorials. I especially like her How to Draw series. So here's one, actually these first five are all how to draw whatever. And this is really nice for people who want to learn the programs by actually creating a full project. Really, that's a great way to do it because you get accustomed to how the programs work. And then you also feel that sense of accomplishment when you've actually made a design from start to finish. And this is opposed to tutorials that either troubleshoot issues or are just showing how to use a specific tool. Not that there's anything wrong with those. Actually, a lot of my channel covers that type of thing. But I think having a full project is really a nice thing. This channel is really great for beginner and intermediate designers. Okay, now let's move on to my favorite channels for the business side of graphic design. And the first one in this category is For the Creatives. This channel is run by Lauren Gonzalez, and her videos run the gamut between pricing freelance work, getting more clients, how to nail job interviews. She really focuses on the freelance side of things with her videos. So if you're freelancing or looking to start freelancing, her channel has so much content around that. She puts out a video about every week. So there's new content coming up all the time. And most of these channels I'm mentioning, by the way, create at least a video a week. So they're all very active. At least they are right now. The other business related channel is The Futur. If you've been in graphic design for any amount of time, I'm sure you have heard of him, Chris Doe, the guy who runs this channel. He is very well known in graphic design circles. He's a public speaker. He runs his own design agency And for his YouTube channel, he really focuses on graphic design business. Recently, he's been doing a lot of collaborations with other entrepreneurs and how to overcome certain business challenges, business psychology, how entrepreneurs think, and that kind of thing. But one thing he talks about so much in tons of his videos is design sales and how to actually price your work, which is something I think we all struggle with when we're starting out. Chris has been doing this for a very long time and he has tons of great content, so definitely check out this channel. Now let's move on to the best channel, in my opinion, for graphic design resources, and that is Satori Graphics. This channel has great design and really great design resources. If you want to learn about the best websites, fonts, and tools that'll make your design journey easier, this is really the channel for you. Satori Graphics covers a wide variety of other topics too. Obviously, he has 1.01 million subscribers at the time this video was made. He's definitely at the top of his game when it comes to graphic design videos, resources, tutorials, and yeah, you should check it out. Now, I wanted to include a few channels for my Hindi and Urdu speaking followers. My second largest group of subscribers outside the US comes from India. And since I don't actually speak Hindi myself or Urdu, I kind of had to ask around in my graphic design groups to find out which channels are really the best for Hindi and Urdu speakers. So these aren't really my opinion. They are just the opinion of a lot of graphic designers from India. First up is Nikhil Pawar. Now, some of the videos here do have English closed captions, so obviously since I don't speak Hindi, I can read what's going on, and I really appreciate that. And in his videos, Nikhil talks a lot about how to make passive income as a graphic designer. He's got a lot of tutorial videos on his channel. So if you speak Hindi or Urdu, this is a channel you'll definitely want to check out. Next is GFX Mentor. The owner of this channel has over 2 million subscribers, and most graphic designers in the USA have at least heard of this channel because it's constantly mentioned when people ask about the best channels out there. Looks like he's got a lot of InDesign tutorials, some graphic design theory. So if you speak Hindi or Urdu, definitely check out this channel too. And then the last channel to check out is Graphic Design Hindi Me. This channel focuses a lot on freelance and just basic graphic design advice, and it does have tutorial channels too. Obviously, it's very popular with over 315,000 subscribers. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.